We're a family-owned farm. With all the deliveries we make to stores and restaurants, when gas prices go up, we get hit pretty hard. We all know these big oil companies make huge profits off us. And I just think, how many guys like me do they have to screw over to make money? When I heard about President Biden's plan to crack down on big oil companies, I thought, okay, thank God. Because it's about damn time big oil companies started paying their fair share. This